introduce to you the Taycan Turbo GT.
Wow, that is a serious head turner, and that color as well, purple sky, absolutely beautiful. But I want to know, facts and figures, hit me with them.
Yeah, these are very impressive. We are offering to our customers almost 1,100 horsepower or 815 kilowatts overboost power. We are delivering 1,340 newton meters torque. At the end, this leads to a maximum speed of 305 kilometers. And now we have an acceleration from 0 to 100 in 2.2 seconds.
2.2 seconds? That's ridiculous.
Well, it's a street legal, but it's supposed to be a super performance car. Therefore, we was focusing on lightweight construction as well as on more performance. Let me give you some example. When we look on the brake calipers, they bring 2.2 kilogram weight reduction. We have forged wheels with 10 kilogram weight reduction. We have only one charging port. We're introducing a lot of lightweight material, like you see the carbon fiber here. And at the end, we are introducing a carbon fiber wing. And this overall is the performance the car needs.
I mean, that wing, that is the perfect finishing touch. But you've also got a secret weapon hiding inside.
Yeah, so we are introducing as well here a new power converter with 900 amps, which brings us the performance and allows us a new feature, which is called the attack mode. With the attack mode, you can have 120 kilowatt additionally for 10 seconds to perform on the track. So you see, this car has everything you need to perform in a circuit race.
So you've already smashed one record. Let's see if we can do another one today. Shall we find out how Timo and Lars are getting on in the final preparations before that record attempt?
aus diesem Bereich. Das sieht doch schon was.
Thank you. Yeah.